is all about getting into the cyberspace now. Check in. Yes. What we're doing right now is we are keeping this dude alive so that Blitz could do his thing. We have already won this battle, but now we're trying to not kill him. Uh-oh. Because I want him to be able to glean some data from here. I'm guessing there's more ice on this way. Okay, Blitz. You move over here. Of course there is. And you guys, you follow him. Actually, no. You stay on Overwatch and you follow him. Why is he hurt? Ah, no, he isn't. Okay, never mind. Cover. Where can he move? Okay, first let's move here. Yeah, of course there's more. Really care about this node. We only have to. Uh-oh. Okay, so basically what we need to do is we need to keep this guy off his back, basically, but alive enough. Okay, so I suppose I should give him a target then. Ah. away. That was too good distraction, you know? Okay. You guys, get to work. Move behind here. Oh, this is not cover. Here. Sent the bomber in. Actually, let's send the bomber this way. I have never successfully used the bomber before, so I don't really know. There. Ah, but I don't have to. I can just go poof. Haha. Okay, too far. Something here. If we can get into this within this turn, I think we can manage. Data and dump out. Meanwhile, now you kill this fucker. Glory. him. Oh shit! Well, I have been informed that essentially when one of your party members dies, they will return after you return. So just to test that theory, here is another save. And I want to see what happens with this bugger. Like, do we have choices here, or do we have to kill him? If we have to kill him, then... Okay. If we have to kill him anyway, then I'm going to scrap this whole mission to begin with. We aren't. Dude, let's talk. Wait, what? We don't actually have the option to... Okay, so we now know that it is possible. This job actually is a meaningful job, and we don't have to kill him, which means I will keep this run. I'm not gonna scrap it, which means I'm still going to reload the situation where Blitz is jacked in. So, I'm going to cut the recording here until to the point where I meet with some success. Thank you for bearing with my experiments. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now. And.